We'd like a moment of your time to talk to you about video interpolation.
Video interpolation, or motion smoothing, is a digital effect on most high-definition televisions and is intended to reduce motion blur in sporting events and other high-definition programming.
Video interpolation, aka motion blur, the sports effect, or as it's most commonly known.
No, that's... Kiki's dead!
The soap opera effect. If you've ever wondered why that action movie you loved in theaters feels a bit off back at home, this is why. Motion tends to look a bit blurry in high definition. So, to correct that, motion smoothing was developed. Essentially, the TV processes one frame of action at a time, and then guesses what it should look like in between, creating something new. Those extra frames are great for watching sports, because it adds details to action you're trying to keep track of. But for just about everything else, it's less than ideal. It makes movie scenes, especially action sequences, look hyper-realistic and less cinematic, and more like a soap opera. You can see why an actor like Tom Cruise and a director like Christopher McQuarrie wouldn't be too keen on this feature.
If you own a modern high-definition television, there's a good chance you're not watching movies the way the filmmakers intended.
Each company has its own name for the effect, so it's not universally called the same thing, making it hard to figure out how to change the settings. So for now, a simple internet search can help you navigate your TV menu to finally turn it off.